Hello everyone, welcome to SS Technology Hub. First of all, let me thank you for watching this video. A mini UPS 12V 2.5 ampere power rated with 5 hours power backup. It's a homemade device and exclusively designed for JIO, Airtel, Xtreme and Tata fiber Wi-Fi routers. Compact in size and less weight, easy to carry, can accommodate device next to your Wi-Fi router. I'm using JIO Wi-Fi router with power adapter 12V 2.5 amps that comes along with JIO router for mini UPS testing. Plug power adapter to power mains and connect DC jack to UPS input. I'm using mobile phone as a stopwatch so that you all know there is no editing or manipulation during mini UPS testing. Let's experiment UPS testing on 12V cob LED strip. Enable stopwatch from mobile phone and connect DC jack to mini UPS output. And with the help of another female DC connector using crocodile clips, connect to cob LED strip and LED strip is on. You can notice that rocker switch is not yet turned on from UPS. Now power off and you will notice LED light is off because UPS is not powered on. Power on once again, LED strip light will turn on. Now let's power on UPS as well and you will see LED indicator is on. Let's check UPS is working or not by turning off power main and see any interruption or lag while switching. Did not find such issue. Our initial testing on 12V LED strip is successful. Let's test JIO Wi-Fi router and see how it works. We'll perform same steps to check while switching power from mains to battery and vice versa. See any lag or interruption. Did not find any such issues. JIO Wi-Fi router is pretty stable while power switching and UPS is working as expected. All components are available in H&H cart. It's one of the best and cheapest online electronics store. Why H&H cart? Because it's reliable, quality of product and the best in class service, on-time delivery and fastest delivery option available, fair pricing, customer service, quantity-based discounts, cash on delivery available. Genuine quality and rewarding experiences, hence I choose H&H cart for my DIY projects. Recently, I have placed an order for my DIY projects and got delivered in 3 days by Blue Dart. And these are the components used for UPS for Wi-Fi router. Total cost of this project is just Rs. 500 only. Friends, thanks to all subscribers for your extending support by subscribing my channel. Recently, I have noticed many of you are visiting my channel, however not subscribing. So please do subscribe, like, comment and share. Don't forget to hit bell icon for more latest DIY projects updates. First, clean the tip top both the surfaces of plus and minus of a battery with sandpaper and the help of paper tape, connect 3 cells in series. Do for 2 sets. Apply flux and solder with 23 SWG wire as shown in video. Note: if no prior experience, recommended not to do. A 3S 2P means connecting 3 cells in series and 2 series sets in parallel. 3 batteries connecting in series will increase in voltage and gives 12.6 volt at the max. Connecting 2 sets in parallel that gives more power. Assume each cell gives 2000 mAh when connected in parallel that gives 4000 mAh. mAh stands for milliampere hour. Once battery pack is ready, connect to BMS module. I am using 3S BMS module rated at 5 ampere. You can use 3S with 10 ampere as well. Using BMS module to protect batteries from overcharge and discharge gives more life to battery and safe. Recommended to use BMS module while using lithium-ion 18650 batteries. As shown in the diagram, connections are made for 3S 2P accordingly. Now let's test the voltage of a battery pack using multimeter. First, set the voltage on multimeter to 20 volt in DC and see how much volt is appear when connected on positive side and negative side of a battery. The voltage is 12.6. That means the batteries are fully charged and good. Now let's connect green wire to B plus, yellow wire to B minus, two blue wires for B1 and B2. Now here I'm using BMS module 3S 5 ampere. Backside of the board have placed double side tape to stick on top of the battery and remain safe. Once connections are made as shown in the diagram, seal with tape and check the voltage finally from a multimeter. Friends, I'm using this device for last 3 days continuously and check power backup and it's giving more than 5 plus hours. This device is so called UPS, supports for setup box, DVR for CC camera and any 12 volt electronic devices that consumes power 2.5 ampere with 12 volt. Battery pack is ready. Now let's move to step 2. On zero PCB, mount fuse holder and place glass fuse rated at 2 ampere and solder Schottky diodes of IN5822. Fuse protect from overcurrent, connecting diodes to prevent reverse current if input from DC adapter is plugged to UPS output unknowingly. This will protect device from damage. Now let's build the circuit and assemble all parts in PVC enclosure. Please pause the video and take snapshot of the image and build circuit respectively. Step up module XL6009 is used to boost the voltage to 12 volt. This module boosts from 3 volt to 32 volt depend on source of input. Please set the constant voltage of 12 volt by adjusting trim pot on the module with the help of multimeter. Assemble all components safely in a PVC enclosure and check required elements and tighten the cover with screws. Finally, check the voltage of UPS output and power input before use. Ensure it gives 12 volt from UPS. Batteries get charged while power on from mains. PMS module protect batteries from overcharge and deep discharge. Friends, if you like this video, please do subscribe, like, comment and share. Don't forget to hit bell icon for more latest video updates. Stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.